Welcome to MDB Electrosoft. In this video, we are going to make a concentration raising game. This is the circuit which we are going to make in this video. This is a battery, a switch. This is the LED which is connected in series to this resistor. And to this LED, a speaker is connected in parallel combination. These are the wires which will be taken out to play the game. After giving the power supply and pressing the switch, when these wires come in contact to each other, the speaker will buzz and at the same time the LED will glow. These are the indicators which will make our circuit interesting. We need all these components to make this circuit. Take a cardboard and a switch. We have to take out the switch from this hole. So turn this cardboard and insert the switch in this hole such that only its push button should come out of the hole. Now take a battery connector. The black wire indicates the negative terminal of the battery and connect this wire to one of the terminal of the switch with the help of the soldering. Now take the wire of about 1 feet and connect this wire to the red wire of the battery connector which will be connected to the positive terminal of the battery. To make the contact firm, do the soldering. Now take the small wire. Dip the wire in the flux and then do the soldering. Connect this wire to the middle terminal of the switch. Now take a resistor of 330 ohm and we have to connect this resistor to this wire with the help of the soldering. So take the soldering iron and perform the soldering. Now take the LED. We have to connect one of the terminal of the LED to the resistor. The bigger terminal of the LED is anode. We have to connect the small terminal which is a cathode to the resistor. So connect this terminal with the help of the soldering. Now take the speaker which we have to fix over the middle hole of the board. So take the glue gun and fix the speaker with the help of the glue. Take another small wire and connect this wire to the resistor as shown in this video. Take the soldering iron and perform the soldering. Connect this wire to the negative terminal of the speaker and make the contact firm with the help of the soldering. Now insert the LED in this hole such that the LED should come out from the other side. Fix this LED in this hole with the help of the glue. Now take a wire of about 2 or 3 feet. Connect this wire to the anode terminal of the LED with the help of the soldering. And this wire need to be connected to the anode terminal of the LED as shown in this video. You can fix the connection of the circuit with the help of the glue gun so that the circuit should not get broke. We are applying the glue on all the connections of the circuit. Now take a battery of 9 volt, apply the glue over it and fix it on the cardboard. Connect the battery connector to the battery. Now take both the yellow wires which are kept open and take out these wires from this hole. Now measure the distance of the wire up to the hole and then give a knot to the wire. Now take out the wire from this hole as shown in this video. Now take the another wire and follow the same procedure. The cardboard will look like this. Now turn the cardboard and this is our actual side of the board. Now take two small screws and make the cardboard fix as shown in this video. Make the use of screwdriver to make this cardboard more stable. Now take a hard wire of about 2 or 3 feet and give any interesting shape to it of your own choice. You can see the shape which we have given to this wire in this video. Take the screws, fix both the screws to both end of the wires as shown in this video. Now take a small piece of hard wire. From one of its end, give the shape of a circle, like this. As shown in this video, take out the screw and wire from this small circle. Now we will fix this wire. Take a screwdriver and fix the wire on the board. Fix the another end as shown in this video. Now we have to connect this small yellow wire to this screw. For that, take the soldering iron, solder wire and apply it on the screw. It is fixed now. Now take a large wire and connect it to the small hard wire with the help of the soldering as shown in this video. Our game is ready now. Now take a tape and insulate the connection of a wire with a hard wire. We can insulate the small portion of the wire at any point so that we can keep a small circle over there without any contact. So I can keep my circle over here. We have to also insulate both end of the wires. Now take the insulation tape and insulate both the screws as shown in this video. Now we will play the game. Press the switch. In this game, we have to take away a small wired circle from one end to another without getting touched by the fixed wire. If it will touch the wire, it will be considered as a foul, which will be indicated by the glowing LED and sound of a speaker. After a foul, we have to start the game again. While playing this game, we need to concentrate on wire and keep our hand steady as much as we can. After some trials, we will be able to take away the wire, which will indirectly increase the concentration. To order the kit of concentration raising game, you can contact on 9604922180. For more information and for more interesting kits like this, you can visit in the hobby kits section of our website www.mdbelectrosoft.in.